is Stéphane and Bouchabouche. Today I'm showing you how to cook a genoise. We use that in French to cook cake like Bavarois or the big cake with different layers of cream. You will love it. It looks a bit flat, but this is the equivalent of the sponge cake, but flat.
Yummy!
To cook it, you need 140 grams of sugar, 4 eggs, 40 grams of corn flour, 40 grams of flour. If you want your genoise to taste like chocolate, you add 25 grams of cocoa powder. Okay, step 1, you preheat the oven at 170 degrees. Step 2, you put apart the white eggs and the yolk. Then you add the sugar in the yolk. You beat it to obtain a creamy mix. You add in your creamy mix your flour. If you want it to taste like chocolate, you also add your cocoa powder. You mix everything. Once you're done with that, you beat your white eggs until they form peaks. And you incorporate slowly your white eggs to the mix with the flour, sugar and cocoa if you want it tasting like chocolate. Once you obtain a smooth paste, you just put a pepper cook on a dish like that, a flat one. You will use this kind of dish because like that it will be easier for you to shape anything you want in the genoise in the end of the cook. And you put it in the oven 25 minutes at 170 degrees. And here we go, after 25 minutes you obtain your genoise. It's not very nice like that, just watch my next video and I will show you how to use it to make a black forest. Bye bye!